Okay, we're back. I'm thinking I'm gonna keep this ink ribbon where I have it. And then we'll take this to where the red gem is. Put that in there. And, battery will leave. That makes sense. Yeah, okay. Think. Yeah, this makes sense. At least when you're in here, there's only two item boxes. So if you can't find it in one, whatever item you're looking for, at least you can be pretty confident you left it in the other one. It's not too confusing. Dude. That sucks. Sucks those guys are there. Maybe it makes more sense to go the other way now, on the second floor, to get here. Thank you. really needs to move up, seems like. Against this thing. What else do I have in here? Did I leave the Magnum in the other one, I guess? Kill Yon. That's what we need to do now. Basically. What did I do with my phone? Shotgun shells. I don't need that. Let's use that. Take this guy out. I'm just going to take out these hunters. Hey Griever, I'm good. How are you? Good to see you again. Shit. Forgot about that guy. Come on, get up, get up. What the hell? Weird. Actually, that's exactly where I needed to go. What am I doing? If I'm a little bit quieter today, it's because my girlfriend's homesick and I think she might be sleeping and I don't want to talk too loudly, so it's a special girlfriend sick stream. In case you're wondering why I sound weird. Like I just can't get excited about anything. Okay, what do we want to use here? I typically use my grenade launcher. Whoa, what's going on here? I'm sure she's fine. I'll let her know that you wanted her to feel better, though. Going around these days, everybody's sick. So I'm gonna cheese the hell out of this. Don't judge me. This no auto aim thing is the worst. Yeah, always the change of seasons. He's wrong. This isn't going right. What do I have? Full magnum. Where you at? Shit. Oh, what did you like side lean at me? Never had any trouble with that guy. I also don't know where I put my phone, so I have no idea what time it is. That sucks. Damn it, that sucks. All right, so I've learned my lesson. That's the first thing I'm going to do right now. Keep that, that's fine. I could have healed too, I was just so cocky. So cocky. And this was like maybe about 20 minutes of gameplay. So I did save, but it's kind of annoying. No, my freak out would have been much more dramatic if I had to start the whole game over again. I actually figured it out that if I wanted to get all the achievements in this game, I'd have to play it at least 3 more times. Because there's a playthrough for knives, knife only. There's a playthrough for no saves, which I want to do soon. So that would be like a full playthrough straight. And then, what's the last one? Oh, invisible enemies. Which I have no idea what to expect from that. Yeah, knife only. Okay, so I'm gonna take a... Actually, you know what? Probably safer to go this way. Whatever, let's just do it. Cool. You're an important guy, I understand. Charge him. Look at that, that was like the slowest animation ever. if you take some damage there, it's not a big deal because you can just kind of... Shit, look at me. That was dumb. So with the snake, I definitely missed a lot. So gotta make sure to take better aim. And I'm gonna be more patient too. Now that I think about it, I didn't play that much before. I solved the puzzle box. What else did I do? I mean, really, not that much more. Take a magnum to the face. So fast. What the hell? One more. No damage that time. Yeah, man. Snake went down. Zero damage that time. I've always been curious about this door. Doors that just never open. I know, right? I got good. I think I missed once or twice with the grenade launcher, though. So, always improvements to be made. I don't know how you're supposed to beat all those bosses when you only have a knife, though. Seriously. It's just trial and error, I guess. Or, like, you go to super easy difficulty. Probably that. Yeah, that's gonna be tough. Stupid puzzle. Let's see if I've gotten better just from just doing this. Come on, there it is. Look at that. Oh yeah? That's kind of cool. That was the best one I've ever done, for sure. That was the smoothest. Usually, like, you get to the end, you put them all in the right spot, but it's like, the last one won't fit because you're like a little, the whole thing's a little too far to the left or something. It's really irritating. What are we doing next? This matters. Do we have the battery here? No, we don't. Okay. The battery we need. Didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Do we have any kind of other, See, full circle. I'm just gonna hop down this way. This guy's pretty easy to dodge. Coming this way, not the other way. It's impossible to dodge then. He does that like every time, then he leaves and doesn't reach you. There you go. He's like Zoolander, he can only make right-hand turns. Griever, what are you playing right now? What's your game of choice? Are you streaming currently? You've never played Resident Evil 5 before? You're in for a treat, man. I really like Resident Evil 5. Out of all the Final Fantasies that you speedrun, what's the one that you would say is your strongest? In other words, like the game that you think you'd do the best time with. Okay, cool. So 4 is the one that was originally released as 2 in North America, right? If I remember that right. To save, I'm gonna save right now. Ah, you know what? No, I'm not gonna save. That should be it. Yeah, that one I haven't really played much of that game. Or if I did, I don't remember it. It was so long ago. My Final Fantasies come mostly from the PlayStation era, like the original PlayStation 7, 8, 9. Played a ton of those games. I played 12 all the way through a couple times. 13 I played through. I'm one of those people who likes 13 for some reasons and not other reasons. But cannot wait for 15. Yeah, I think that's what it was. The first one I played original Final Fantasy on my NES. And I loved it. Oh shit, we actually have to go this way. Wait. Damn it. Yeah, okay, I do have to go this way. Yeah, so I have original Final Fantasy on the cartridge back in the day. I doubt it still has my save file on it though. So I'm getting the crank right now. Oh yeah, for sure. The original one's dated. But it's pretty amazing that it was made at the time that it was. I mean, if it wasn't for that game, we wouldn't have Square. They've said that publicly, like they were doing pretty badly financially. So it saved them, and then yeah. I think it was a lot based on Dragon Quest at that point. It's kinda like a ripoff. Ink, what am I doing here? What time is it? Okay, I'm gonna make it as far as the next save point and then I'll call it a day. There's not that much more in the game, to be honest. There's a weird flow to this game. Like, once you get out the mansion, you think you're about halfway done, but you're not really. You have lots to do, and then, yeah, I don't know. Let me think, actually. I wonder if you were to, like, break up the segments in terms of time, how much, like, do you spend most of the time in the mansion versus everywhere else combined, or not really? There's two dogs. Shit. You guys can just leap like mad. Where is that battery pack? Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Dogs. Wish me luck. Dodge that guy. It's just strange. He panicked. Doesn't know I'm here. Is what we want. So now I'll save and that'll be it for today. I've done okay. I have a decent amount of ammo still. Plenty enough to finish the game. Alright, see you later, guys.